Biker made quite a big mistake and didn't manage to take the turn, but fortunately the right gear made him come out of this without a scratch.
I'm all good.
Oh man.
I'm all good.
You sure?
Yeah.
Take a seat.
Hey, I'm all good.
You want to try and pick it up?
Yeah.
Let's see if you can.
Hold on!
Green. Listen, let
it's the f-
probably just came off. It's fine. We'll get you some more oil.
Like he's learning how to do it from, like, it's just interesting. He is. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that just happened. Front wheel slid out. I don't know. That's incredible. Wow. No. No.
Is your tire screwed?
The forks are. Well, I don't know.
This rider's behavior is praiseworthy, as he was the only one who wasn't indifferent and decided to clean up the roads.
Are you okay? You've broken your car. I'm afraid you've broken your car. You just scraped up against the wall as you came in. What happened? Did somebody got in your way there?
Because I heard the tooting. Totally behind it, just made me jump. And I wasn't paying attention.
Okay.
It's alright, it's got enough dents on it.
You're
feeling
believe me.
Are you supposed to come in your way on this carriage?
Sorry?
Are you supposed to come in this way?
Well, you can come in this way or go in.
Yes, I thought you
well,
that way, didn't you?
Not while the man's sitting there, what he's doing. But usually if you come in that way, you have to go that way to get out.
To get out,
or
yeah,
reverse if you're careful.
It was this behavior of the driver that caused the biker very harsh reaction and making him decide to punish the driver.
Oh, what the heck was that?
Okay,
what
back
on?
The other
yeah, let's just get away.
Not paying attention.
Hold. Get off your phone, buddy.
Is my bike good?
Looks okay.
Yeah, I was just being a.
You got family around here?
No, I live by myself. I'll be good, bro. I just need a sight. Nothing's broken. I just ate.
I'm a part-time medic. You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Does anything hurt?
Just my wrist right here, but that's it.
Any
I'm
pain,
good.
Any pain in your neck, back, anything like
nah,
that?
Nah, I just got road rash. That's it. I'm straight. I've been on the. I'm good.
Are you straight up?
Yeah. No, I'm 100% okay.
No pain in your back, neck?
Nah, I just got road rash. That's all I feel.
Make sure your mic's able to get up.
Yeah. How'd that look?
I just seen you laying here. I thought the dude that came over here first, I thought he hit you.
No, I did a front flip.
Okay.
I hit that right there and flipped it a couple times.
Did you at least get it on camera?
I did.
Yes. Yes.
My guy, yeah. Yeah, I know, I'm good. It was just, I was expecting it. I knew eventually I'm going to hit something too hard, something, but I'm good.
Thanks for watching till the end. I hope you've enjoyed it. See you soon in the next video. Ride safe.
Should be okay to get home. Just a couple.